Ooh! It's too fucking loud. Spooky sand castle of land sharks. That's funny. Well, welcome to Spooky's House of Jump Scares. And, it's fucking Halloween, so I'm like, fuck it. It's Halloween, so let's get right into it. I'm feeling the Halloween spirit right now. Hello? Is anyone home?
Thank you. Sharks.
No! Everything.
as a boy, I used to draw, creating stories with my very fingertips. My mother always believed in my creations. She gave me hope. She gave me joy. She gave me everything. But my father... my father wanted a man, not an artist. He wanted me to shoot guns, not shoot for the stars. One day, my father came home, a different person. Something happened to him. Something catastrophic. But he only spout nonsense. My mother took me to my room, tucked me into bed, and left my room with the light. I heard screams, followed by loud impact noises, followed by the piercing of flesh. I wandered into the living room to find my mother curled in a ball at the feet of that monster. I knew drawings would never fix my mother's smile. But what if I create the perfect guardian to protect my mother? My drawing was nearly complete when I heard those fucking noises again! I needed to focus. But suddenly, I heard the screams, louder than before. The frequency in my ears! Finally! It's finished! But I was too late. She was dead. She laid there, breathless, soulless, lifeless! My creation was nothing to me! My father was just a piece of paper! A filthy, dirty piece of paper that needed to be put down and thrown in the trash! Every artist needs inspiration. Every artist needs routine. Every artist needs color.
Greetings. I am Umbra, the personal messenger for Liar Hildiri. I come with a message from Liar Hild himself. It has been a while since the last parole gate. Dark times have plagued the life of Liar Hild. There are more problems than solutions. There are more questions than answers. Hope was far from his grasp. Yet, he still continued to entertain. The Maxwell Project was the last straw. Many of you complain. Many of you rejoice. It is all but a scale between good and evil. Each step of madness, each ingredient for conflict. It was all a recipe for insanity. Liar Hild decided to depart from one piece of his life and focus on parts that are more important. As for those who stood penitently and gave Liar Hild joy, do not fret. For Liar Hild will return once he finds the light at the end of the tunnel. As for now, Liar Hild is no longer a voice actor. He is his own person. But do not be sad. Liar Hild is more active on his Twitter. But please, it won't be wise to support his decision. For it is unwise to disturb his time of reconstruction. This concludes the message from Liar Hild. Thank you, and farewell.
Before this video ends, I want to dedicate this song to all those Kirby lovers out there, and I just want to let you know, his ass ain't coming back anytime soon. That's life.
That's life.
That's what all you people say. I'm staying up all night, sleeping through the day. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I tell you all that it's coming soon. I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on my dream, you fuckers. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a jester, a gaster, a bowser, a plant, a knight and a star. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know so far. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's anyone who asks me, but why, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.